Lafayette Breakfast Optimist is continuing its Mardi Gras themed tradition of raising money for teacher grants. The annual Fat Tuesday fundraiser has raised money for classroom projects, special field trips, equipment, and supplies. Here to tell us more is Lafayette Breakfast Optimist and Fat Tuesday committee member Angela Taylor. Angela, thanks so much for being with us today.
Thank you. Yeah.
You look fun in your fun Mardi Gras beaver.
Yes,
like this.
Vintage.
Getting in the spirit of things. Okay, let's talk about this fundraiser happening March 7th, the Mardi Gras theme. What is it?
It is a dinner party that's, you know, open to everybody in the greater Lafayette community. You come in, you participate in a silent auction, a live auction. There's balloon wall raffles, a costume contest with really great prizes. And all of that money goes back to our local teachers. So every fall, after we have our party, we gather our funds that we've raised and give them right back to teachers that could then take their children to field trips and things like that.
It's got to make you feel good.
It does.
Yeah. Let's talk about this party, because we were talking about it a minute ago. It's you can wear a costume, which sounds fun in and of itself, but talk about maybe some of the silent auction items that people can bid on. The balloon raffle, this sounds like a great time.
Yeah, the balloon wall raffle, when you go up there, we give everybody these little feather-covered knives. And you stab balloons, and inside everyone has a raffle ticket, and then some of them have bonus prizes. Then you go over and you could get gift certificates to local restaurants and places like that. And then the raffle prize at the middle of the evening, right before dinner, we auction that or raffle that off, and it's a garden theme. We've got Bennett stuff that's been donated in there. The entire Optimist Club have donated bottles of liquor, and so it's a booze garden, blooming garden wagon.
Just a lot.
Yeah, it's really fun.
We try
to make it a party. It's not, you know, you just come and participate in the silent auction. The items are really great, but the atmosphere is fun. We decorate it like New Orleans. We've got Toulouse Street running right through the outpost down there. So
fun. What is the goal? How much do you want to raise? You've been doing this, what, 14 years now?
Yeah.
For local teachers? How much money would you like to raise, and how important is it? Where does this money go specifically?
We would like to raise at least $20,000. I know we did 15 last year,
okay.
So we're bumping it another five.
Absolutely.
You know, people can send donations in if they want to support local teacher grants. And then, like I said before, all of that money goes directly to TSC, LSC schools, and it really directs our children personally. So if you want to be part of the community, come to that dinner. You can be part of their learning and growth too.
And what better way to spend your money than on our future? Very
exactly.
Nice. Let's get some information up there here. Tuesday, March 7th, 6:30 p.m. at the Outpost, which is off Old U.S. 231 in Lafayette. And we should remind you that we'll get all this information online, but $40 a person, and you have to register. No tickets available at the door, so register ahead of time.
Correct. We sell out, so sign
I'm
up
sure.
today.
Oh, sounds like so much fun. Good luck to you. I hope
yes,
you raise
thank you.
Lots of money. Thanks, Andy.